For now, I'll do.
You know that old saying, never meet your heroes? Well,
I'm not skipping anything. Oh gosh. My car's gonna leave the party so I can play the game. And I'll tell you what happens.
DJ.
Come in. I just came back too, and I have to press the button. Light it. I can't. Oh, you can jump. Oh god. Apparently, I know how to move. What the?
Lord, thanks for this. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades. Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them. That's it, Lord. This should be fun.
I figured out how to run. Hi, man. I can't see half the screen. Please don't lose the game. You're kidding. Look, Ethan, whenever you show up on this, I'll help you do it, okay? I'll help you. Okay? You can unlock the things. What am I doing? What the heck did I just do? What the... What the fuck can do with pressing random buttons? What the? I know.
Gotta admit it, that is pretty impressive.
Okay. Is there a way to dodge? Okay, don't have a sec. What am I doing? What am I doing? Wait, I couldn't read it. Okay. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Okay, well, I don't know what to say for it. What did you say? Ah, great. No! I hate this. I can't. What the? Why is he not? Oh. I want to quit. I don't even know how long it took me to set up. No, what the? I couldn't. Oh, this is it. Yep. I hate this. What am I doing? Okay.
Doesn't matter. I have this.
Damn it. Hand it over.
Come and get it.
Taking your usual notes.
Shut up.
Now come on. The more I fight, the more you learn, right?
It's called photographic reflexes.
It's called unoriginal.
Earthquakes keep getting bigger. The entire western seaboard. Cut off from your captain, you Avenger.
You're interrupting.
Cut off from your captain, you Avenger.
Hand over the dead, and maybe I won't run with you off this bridge.
To piece it together?
You giving up?
Not a chance!
So, where has your investigation left you?
You're not the brains behind this. And this smells like distraction. I'm done talking!
Coward!
You matter. Don't like to deny this? Next time, take better notes. Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Damn it, they played us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Screw this.
5 years ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed diseased, powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day. But I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So... did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Well, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right.
I think I found something!
Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. Oh, okay. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow. You don't see places like this in Jersey City. It's nice. Peaceful.
Yeah, it's been a while. Tony used to let me come here. Give me space to calm down or break things.
I can see that.
Means we're close.
Oh, wait.
That's well, it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
place. How'd they get here so fast? tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. Temporary.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Yeah. AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here.
Just do. I don't take too much time.
I'm
gear inventory, what do you want? Am I done yet? I'm finally done. What's it?
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there. It might be the archive. What's that say? The reinforcements in that demonstration. That's the first floor. How do you think they know
what he's doing?
How did he die? He died quick.
What's that say? Reinforcements and Bounty Administration. That's the first floor. How did they know I'm here?
Doctor. I know you can hear me. Please. You can fight him. I don't want to hurt you.
up through the research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it.
Genesis Lab? What is this? You made it! They were keeping the humans in here. What happened? This is where they hurt them. Hulk,
I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did, what we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this.
Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? I need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there. Right, the switches. Get on it, Kamala.
Online.
Gotta keep flipping switches to get the power on.
I'm gonna go get a drink. My hands hurt.
should open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avenger stuff. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no, it's just a code. I display pyrite when you can afford the real thing. I should keep looking. The Mark One. Did he plan to come back for all this someday? First shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try.
here.
My name's Mav Kinner. Buddy. I can't tell who he is. Oh no. Oh great. Oh, he has rage. Oh, it's not. Oh, Jersey.
Right. Talk to myself. Okay. Show me your secrets.
So let's make the heat change.
We should get out of here. Isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good, so... Yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure... It's real. I mean, it looks real, but what if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
When you saw them, it looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Kamala.
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... Doesn't matter. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean.
Okay. Good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Happening?
continue.